The dragon fruit is probably one of the most beautiful fruit to look at. But how do we eat it? Actually, it's quite simple. Take a knife and remove the chunkiest part of it. Try to keep as much pink flesh as you can. This exotic fruit is from the cactus family. We're lucky we see them more and more. The dragon fruit is eaten raw. Its flesh is just a bit crunchy with a flavor between the kiwi and the pear. And as for the kiwi, the seeds are edible. It's beautiful.